So as a coach, I often get asked the question, how can I get more time for myself? Well, the first thing is that you treat it like a really important appointment and you schedule it in your calendar. This ensures that you actually take the time for yourself and don't fill that time with other people's needs. The second thing is that you possibly figure out a way to get more time for yourself by, for example, getting up a little bit earlier or going to bed a little bit later at night to be able to get that time back for yourself. For example, you can wake up 30 minutes earlier and just have that little bit extra time in the morning to drink a cup of coffee and without any hectic things going on. The last thing that you could try is actually blocking a big chunk of time to do something that you really want to do. For example, let's say you want to write something. Recently, I blocked an afternoon out to write a LinkedIn article. So I basically left the house and went to a local cafe and wrote my article and came back just in time for dinner and spent it with my family. So this is important that you find creative ways to get more time for yourself. But remember, there are 168 hours in the week. And it's always our choice of how we want to spend our time.